Jerusalem that day. The soldiers tried to clear the narrow street, but the crowd pressed in to see a man condemned to die on Calvary.